Boissevain sandstone, Upper Cretaceous, the uppermost part of the Pier Shale, is directly below the Boissevain sand or Boissevain sandstone. They have larger blocks of the sandstone, with some of it having bedding planes. It's a calcium carbonate cemented sand. Fizzes if you put acid on it. The stone used is essentially all of the Boissevain sandstone. However, there are tindal stone accent blocks in places around the windows. The window arches have tindal stone blocks, which would have probably been brought all the way from Garson to be utilized in the construction of the church. In some cases, for some other buildings, they've actually used other fieldstone blocks, granitic class, in the construction, but this one would be, I would say, about 90-95% Boissevain sandstone cemented by mortar. And it appears that there's different generations of mortar have been used. Some of it was coarser grained material, and then there's a more recent application where they've covered over most of the previous mortar with a finer grained cement. Here's evidence of the earlier mortar. This probably goes right back to the 1890s when it was first constructed. But this mortar has probably started to fail, so they started putting more recent cement over the top.